I tried to pinpoint the exact moment that I realized that I loved you. That all moment that everyone talks about. But I realized that I couldn't because I realized that I don't remember a time that I didn't love you.
I wasn't so sure about all this when you hit me up on Instagram, but it didn't take long to convince me. From that moment on, I knew that you were something special. You're not just my partner in law, but also my friend and companion.
I remember texting Anna Claire on our first date, like, hey, I think I'm in love with this man. There is something different about him than any other guy.
We have been through so much together, and it's made us stronger as a result.
When I look at you, I see who hung the moon and stars, and I know that our love will last forever, because you love God more than you love me, and that's all that I could ever ask for. I always prayed to find a man like my daddy, and today I can truly say that my prayers have been answered.
Today is the day we promise to love each other forever, no matter what happens or how far apart we may be at times, because our love will remain strong and true for eternity.
I know that God created you specifically for me and has been preparing us for this day as we get to become husband and wife.
I promise to take care of you, listen when you need me, and laugh with you. To always strive towards respecting your needs, loving deeply from within my heart, and cherishing those moments that make up our lives together. You are everything to me. Without your presence in my life, there would be nothing left but emptiness inside of me.
I promise to always encourage you and pray for you. I promise to love you now, forever, and always, until death do us part.
From this day forward, I pledge all of myself to making sure every single one of your dreams come true. I love you.
The love you show me is a pure and unconditional love. You bring so much joy to my life. I promise to always laugh with you. I promise to always prioritize you. I promise to always pursue you. And I promise to always be the best wife that I can be.
Miss you forever if I could. If I could slow down the hands of time, I would. I know they say all good things must end, but if I could do it all over, I'd do it all over, over and over again. We'll go on till we're pushing up there. Baby.
out of this love alive.
Tell me that you love me, say we'll always work it out. I know it's kind of scary, but it's only temporary doubt. I've done a lot of stupid things, but promise that you're gonna stay long enough to grow old with me. We're gonna see the good times, love each other through the bad. Gonna hurt like hell when we lose our moms and dads. So let my shoulder hold your tears. Walk beside me through the years. Baby, let's see where this love could lead. Let's hold hands on your favorite beach. Fix up a house that we found in the city limits. Tangle satin sheet and get a little loud when we've had too much to drink, and learn to love from a church pew. Laugh about all the times we counted pennies. Buy some land with a good view to start a family. Baby, grow old with me. To eat out of a microwave. You know we'll probably never have it all, but that's part of building up the
firing five star. And of course, Mr. Justin Baker. That's where you clap, everyone.
Trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole. Can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever. and I thought I loved you then. And I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so surprised, there were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there, and once again I thought I loved you then. But now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. I thought I loved you then. I can just see you with a baby on the way. I can just see you when your hair is turning gray. What I can't see is how I'm ever gonna love you more. But I've said that before.
Find someone who loves you as much as Lucas loves my sister. Today, I want to thank both of you for being a part of my life. And I want to thank you both for being a part of my life and my daughter's life, and to celebrate the love you both share. Their commitment to each other inspires all of us, because that's what we call true love.
I'm so happy for Lily and Lucas to take this next step together. I can't wait to start making memories with the both of you. I wish you both a lifetime of love and happiness. Cheers to Mr. and Mrs. Lucas Carr.
If you've got a friend like that, you really got to find them. And it's hard. And if you've got one like that, you need to hold them dearly, hold them close. And I'm glad to see my best friend find a woman that can put up with him, for one, because I've done it for a long time. And, you know, to love him unconditionally, you can tell that. I can tell they've had rough patches, who ain't? But they've come together, they've got a beautiful family. You can tell their love is strong, and they're on the straight and narrow. They've got it figured out, and they've set goals for me as a person that I'd like to fulfill, and they've set the bar. So I'm gonna cut it short, but I love y'all. I hope the best for you, and just be you.
The way that Lucas makes her genuinely happy, and the way that he makes her feel comfortable to be herself, is how you can know that these two were made for each other. I'm happy that you guys let me be a part of this today. I love you guys very much.
Good, don't be scared. There's only a chance. Don't regret it.
Thank you.
Now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. We'll look back someday at this moment that we're in, and I'll look at you and say, and I thought I loved you. I thought I loved you.